This is Maine's total weather. It's early on a Wednesday morning, and we've got more clouds out there today. Comfortable as far as temperatures go, but you know, it's mid-July. You'd expect to see readings up into the 80s. Instead, we're talking about either side of 70 degrees. And the difference today is we're going to watch for some showers and thunderstorms developing in the mountains this afternoon. And I do expect them to weaken as they get closer to the Portland area by the evening hours, but still the chance is there. If you're out in the lakes region, you stand a better chance. And if you're in the mountains, you stand an even better chance of dealing with that afternoon shower activity. Humidity is on our doorstep and it will most likely arrive later tonight. You'll notice it here on Thursday and on Friday. Storm trackers showing how we've got the clouds in place this morning, and you know, there's been some areas of drizzle, just sort of damp and murky out there. And here the storms will be tracking, but this is 5 o'clock this afternoon, and still you can see most of the activity is well off to our west. High temperatures today, a little bit warmer across the interior, Freiburg up to 75, but upper 60s along the coast. We're into the 80s here for Thursday and Friday with high humidity. It'll begin to feel like summer once again.